chapter number 6, that is circulation of blood. And from today, we start a new chapter, that is chapter number 7, health and hygiene. So students, now we start our introduction portion. What is health and hygiene? Health is a broad word which determines that you have well-being, but not that you have absence of diseases. Iska matlab ye hota hai ki aap well-being ko aap theek ho, lekin iska matlab ye nahi ki aap diseases se free ho. Aapne koi disease nahi hai, aap kisi bhi disease, aapke koi bhi disease exist nahi karti hai. So a person may not be suffering from any disease, but yet he or she will feel incompletely healthy.
डाउट करते हैं.